stitch out of the Eye of Horus. As you can see right here on my screen, this is just a test stitch out. It's going to take 6 minutes to stitch out. I'm doing it in black. This is the smaller size. Then I have a bigger size. I'm just going to stitch out the smaller size first. And I'm just stitching it out 100% cotton with some tearaway stabilizer. And I am using black embroidery thread. You can tell the difference in the embroidery thread because it has like a shine to it, a little silky coat. What I like about this machine is you can look at your project on the screen, and like if this was different colors, it'll have the different colors listed as it stops. It'll tell you what color to do next. So with the color showing next, you know which piece is going to stitch out next, if that makes sense. And like I said, I'm still learning, I'm still practicing. I don't mess with embroidering as much as I do sewing on here. That I'm still learning, and practice makes perfect. Okay. As y'all can see, my needle has came out, and it does that sometimes. I don't know why, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video, and I'm gonna tighten it up, and I'll be back.